To be or not to be? That is the question. Oh, excuse me. Hello and welcome. My name is Big Buck Bunny. Indeed, you might know me from such films as Big Buck Bunny. Welcome to my home. Now just make yourself comfortable while I open this book. My friends, let me tell you a sad but true story. Did you ever ask yourself, what happened to all those lovable characters you used to see on the big screen when you were growing up? No matter what they might have told you in the movies, they didn't really live happily ever after. In fact, and as awful as this may sound, many of them were locked away in the deep, dark dungeons of Mount Copyright, only to be guarded by the terrible beasts we call lawyers. Unlike many of my friends, I was a lucky one. By releasing me under the Creative Commons Attribution License, my makers guaranteed that I at least would be able to enjoy a long and prosperous career doing what I love best, acting. This means I am able to be here with you for as long as you want and take part in new adventures, some of which even my creators couldn't have dreamt of. My dear friends, let us come together and make sure that in the future more rather sizable white rabbits like myself will be able to jump around and be free to act for whoever and in whatever. This way future generations, your own children, can grow up together with their favorite characters. Who knows, they might even sleep better. Thank you for listening. Now, where was I again? Ah, yes. Oh, you too, my Brutus.